If you're looking for a job right now, I know how overwhelming it can be. For me, it took 10 freaking months. So I really get it. Okay, I'm Reen and I'm UX designer myself, and today I'm going to show you what helped me and how I use Click2.ai to make job search way less stressful. Seriously, this tool has been a game changer for me, and I'm pretty sure it can be for you too. All right, let's get into it. So first of all, once you add Click2AI to your browser, you can start with onboarding wizard and you can use your LinkedIn profile. So it automatically grabs information, the public one information from your LinkedIn account and post it. Or you can do it manually in professional information. So you add your name, your company you work for, your title, your location, add something about yourself. I just copy pasted from LinkedIn. Then add your likes and dislikes. We need to choose work group. So we are job seekers. We add in your title. My title is UX related. Companies you worked for. Years of experience and your skills and your status. And that's it. Once you add all this information, you can go and create posts like here. So basically you just click on this little Click2AI icon, then you like add a sentence or two. You know, the more detail you give it, the more detailed gonna be your post. But even if you, I'm saying here, just job hunting, day 37. By the way, job diary is a really cool thing to do on LinkedIn. Just click post, boom, it's done. My favorite part is you can apply for jobs. Here I've been looking for who's hiring UX, then I choose one, seeking feature, and then I click offer resume. Here we go, we just offered our resume. Here's another example, just express interest in job openings, boom, you comment and someone posts, and it's really grabs attention. People start to reply to you, especially good if you ask any questions, they can answer it. So, you know, you're building real connections. Also DMs, it's also worked for DMs, wherever like recruiter reach out to you or you want to reach out to recruiter yourself, again, just click to that AI button and boom, it works. It read context. Keep your energy for actual interviewing process. And hey, if you're in a different industry or you have a specific role you want me to cover next time, let me know in the comments and I'll record an example just for you.